And hello, welcome, happy Easter, everyone. I am going to be your host for this Easter event. Console, hello. But yo, I hope everyone is having a good day. It's beautiful weather out here in South Carolina today. And, I mean, it's like 75 degrees outside. We hunt some eggs, got us in the mood. And now we're going to hunt some eggs here as well. We've got a really great community event scheduled for us tonight. We're going to be on Velia in V1. Velia in V1. This is on console, by the way. And if you guys are on PC, make sure to just hang around, see what we got. But this is a community-driven event. This has nothing to do with PA. This has nothing to do with any external factors other than the people in the game. So this is... I love being a part of this. I don't know what else to say about it, but just being involved, it's huge. I love it. And to be able to be in a situation where I can step up whenever Bates had some stuff that he had to take care of, and have the opportunity to be involved with this, I jumped on it. I really wanted to make sure that we didn't have anything IRL on our side, making the family mad or anything like that. But I was able to open up a little bit of a window, and yeah, we're here for you guys. And I'm looking forward to what Zoomy and crew have put together over there at the Discord. So the Discord link, I will get you guys here in a second. If you guys are wanting to participate, I'm sure most of you guys in here already have it. Where's here? I don't have a link. Where are you? Okay, let's see. Copy link. All right, so in the chat right now is going to be, hopefully, a live link into the Discord that we will be using. That's the BDO community event. So whenever Kinzumi hosts these events, he has to get in touch with people. So if you are one of the guys that want to get in and do these events and hang out and be a part of the community, make sure to click on that Discord link. Hop in the Discord. And then as soon as you log in, they'll give you perms or whatever needs to happen. And you'll be right there with everyone else that's wanting to do these events. So if you have any other questions about it, just go ahead and prop them in the chat or pop them in that Discord. But yeah, we're just trying to get everything situated here. We're supposed to start over here on Velia on V1. And then we're going to go to Ilia Island. Where is Ilia Island? It's going to be, what, the big ass island over here? So this island right here is where we're going to wind up venturing. And yeah. Let's head on down to Velia and see who all's here. We got a little festive with the camo. I didn't want to mess with my own because there's so many. Actually, let's just get a slow walk here. There's so many colors going into Blazing Inferno and so many dots. But I didn't really want to mess with it, so I just went ahead, hey, let me just designate some my ghillie for this event. So we went ahead and went with some festive colors, always rocking the black star. I mean, we got some Easter colors there, I do believe. So we're looking good. And that the pants are supposed to be more pink than that. I don't know why they look kind of red, but anyways. The camera's gonna stay a little close so that we can sit here and hang out with everybody. That's kind of scary. That's only a little scary. There we go. Little shy in the shy colors. Got the Easter bunny hat. Yeah, let's get it. We're gonna be taking a lot of screenshots today, guys, and they will be in the Discord. General Burr and Darling Pet Ook. Yep. This is Valencia 1 in Velia right now. So everybody just start working over here. Oh, hi, Twitch. I don't know. I got it. I didn't mean to do that. I'm trying to move the camera. I'm so sorry. I'm trying to move the camera. I'm not a professional. Hello, little one.
The dark one.
Pretty bubbles here. Kazumi, good luck. Hey, awesome. Yo, Odenburen, what's good, man? Thank you for that host, buddy. No, just waiting on some people. I'm sure that we got quite a few on the way. Why, you guildless? I stay guildless because I like my own beef and... Hey, man, that's disrespectful. Why are you doing that for, man? You gotta get out of here. I'll come stand next to this box. Hey, here comes the host. What's good, guys? There we go. Darling Pet, thank you for that. Everybody at the follows, thank you for the follows. Yeah, make your way on to Velia on Valencia 1. And yeah, come join us over here on the Easter event. We will, I believe, have some IRL prizes for who finds the Easter eggs. We're going to go venture over to Elia Island here in a minute after we get a few more people here. Yes, sir. Happy holidays. Happy holidays. Noonro, what's good, my guy? Welcome, welcome, welcome. As people start to trickle in here. I love the leg warmers that the other Shy is wearing. It's like cute. Look at her playing dress up over there. No. Everyone, welcome, welcome, welcome. Look there. I think that's actually her underwear. Oh dear. Well, I don't like that then. We already got the G Fuel mixed up. We're drinking the snow cone. I'm not sponsored or anything, but snow cone's where it's at. It's a really good flavor. So if you guys are interested in what we are listening to, this is actually Potion Shop's mix on Spotify. Let's get the hair on the, in line right quick. But yeah, this is Potion Shop's mix on Spotify. Bates was listening to it yesterday in stream, and I was like, let me check that out. He sent me a link, and yeah, I'm liking what I'm hearing so far, so huge shout out to him. Let's see here, we're gonna hide that. I'm gonna hide event list. So yeah, we'll get a lot of stuff off the screen so that we can take screenshots whenever we want to. I need to find out what my hotkey for Streamlabs is to take screenshots. Cause I know there is a thing, I can do it, but yeah. We'll definitely be taking a lot of screenshots today. Alright. So yeah, this will be considered a pop-up stream. But yeah, we had this scheduled for Bates to host it. He had some things come up. And yeah, I took the helm. So yeah, welcome everybody. And again, Valencia 1. You're just having a fun time waving and posing and stuff. Yeah, I'm going to wait up for Maltanova. Got you. Awesome. Yeah, we're just having a good old time. Somebody pee-pee me. And you say the Ooks are the bad ones. The Archers are the bad ones. Class Wars, exactly. Hi everyone, be safe today. Definitely. So 4th of July, you're supposed to light the fireworks. Easter, you don't light the eggs, okay? Do not be lighting your eggs, okay? So who's got a ship? Anyone gonna be riding a ship? Or driving a ship over here? Hey, how's it going, yo six? What's up? Welcome, welcome. I mean, I'd be happy to pilot you in the event, but kids aren't napping. Candy Crash. Ah, oof. I got you. I happen to be en route. Oh, with my Shiret. Oh yeah, baby. Let's go. I don't like those. I don't like my the color of my pants. So we gotta stand. I imagine we have to stand up. So we go to character. We go to die. That's what it's supposed to look like, and it looks way different on this than there. So let's go ahead and go here, here. Let's go with that's the pants. All right. So let's change the pants up. See what that looks like. There we go. That looks a lot better. Like a lot better. Change the weather to change the lighting. I got you. Hello, Flying Beast. What's good? Welcome, 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 everyone. Yeah, we're just chilling. So we're waiting on Odin right now to venture over here. Let's see if anybody's talking in chat. Woo! Said Happy Easter. Oh, changing the colors. I got backflips too. I got backflips too. And I got front flips too. Front flip. Finally broke 261 Kudum, so now I can run Gyphons if you do those. Yes, we can do it. We definitely. Solar Saint is always looking for more people. Welcome, everyone. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Shy flips are cuter. Yeah, but I could zerk jump, though. Watch. I could zerk jump. Can you zerk jump? You got a zerk outfit, but I got zerk jump. Hey, there we go. Red Rackham, what's good? There it is. God, look how big this guy is. This is great. Oh, that's huge. Oh, no, no, don't autopath. Come on now. I'm telling you to put your weapons away. All right. It's huge. Oh my God. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, man, that's so good. You're making me look not colorful. And I love the gloves. Look how big the gloves are. They're bigger than the Shy's like upper torso and head. Ook ook. You got Santa hat guy over there. Warrior with the pink sword. Oh my God, your name, bro. That dude's name. Huge. Oh, I like that blue. That blue is nice. I really like that blue. Oh, that's a little that's the full thing. I thought you did a different helmet. That Shy looks awesome. Look at that. I love that blue. That's real Tar Heel blue, though. I love it. Then you got this guy. He's confused about the seasons, right? I'll get the name in there as well. He's confused about the seasons. But hey, he's here. That's all that matters, right? Oh, then you got this nice. Oh, you got one hiding their name. It's hard to get this guy in the full picture. She's in Gilly. Yeah, she's in Gilly. Yeah. Up, up, up. Fire Fred in here. Here's General Blur. What's good? I like the little hat. I like the little hat, man. I like the little hat. The little, yeah, man. The fedora. Yeah, that's nice. Rolling up now. Doot, doot. There's so many boats, I couldn't tell which one's yours. Putting the shark head on. Shark head. Hit him with the Happy Easter. So So this is on Valencia 1, guys, in Velia right now. Live action. I think it's like, what, 3:44, so we're going to have to hop on the ship here in a little bit and make our way to Illy Island, because that's where the event is going to be hosted. Hopefully we'll end up meeting up with... Oh, there's Flats as well. Hey, Flats, what's good? Herja? I missed you, little Flats. We used to do trees a lot. We did trees a lot. Are the eggs just bright-colored shies? I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. What event? So, they're doing a community event. I'm going to post the Discord link with all the information. Actually, what I could do is copy-paste the information from there. Fairy services. Oh, there's actually a fairy services as well. Let's see here. Right, and then right there is the who's, the what's, the when's, the how's, the where's, all the information straight from, yeah, can zoom me here. All right, there we go. Get back in here. All right, we're good. So where are you at, Odin? Whoa. What is he doing to that horse? Hey, got some more shies showing up. What's up, Boo Bear? Confused girl? Got some Herja. So, who all is Herja? Like, you guys left from Flow or New? It was New? It was either New or Flow. Those times are... We jump. Oh, that's your guild. Okay, so... Flat as Justice, did you rename the guild, right? Because I remember Flat as Justice being a different guild. That was Wisdom. No, not Wisdom. That was definitely not Wisdom. Yeah, okay, got you. Your boat was way missing, got you. Vidar. Okay, yeah, Vidar. So it was a longer name, yep. I remember it now, yep. So you definitely, got you. Let's watch him fail. Failstack, I hate that costume, bro. I hate that helmet. I really hate that helmet. Ah, man. My horse is over there. Let's... No? Are you messing with your outfit? Oh, a little shark. There's some people pulling up to the edge right here. Hey, I'm guessing this is yours. Shire, there you are. Hello. Everyone say hello to Odinbjørn. There you go. What's up, man? I'll hop in here with you guys. Definitely. It's like a cute Ant-Man. Little angry black and red pirate. Shy. Very traditional. Man of the cannons. There we go. Got them coming in here. Yep, yep. Yeah, definitely. Finally hit 261 Nuver, then before my Kudum could sell, I hit Tet Blackstar, so now I'm a couple AP away from 261 Kudum and 273 Nuver. Yo, that's a phenomenal. I would keep the Kudum, by the way. That Kudum, like, even though you can't hit that bracket, or just about, once you can hit that bracket, it's going to be phenomenal. But even with the Tet Blackstar and the Kudum, the monster damage stacking is really nice. Really nice. But yeah, thanks for coming to pick us up. I guess we're all going to go hop on your ship. Illy Island. So everybody on the boat. The cannon barge. You're looking for cannon barge. You'll see a bright ook. Cannon barge. So look for the ook. And he parked right here next to it. So it's not that hard. So everybody just come on and hop on. If it's not loading, just look at that. Gotta make entrance. Superhero landing. We got Margoria Pirates, the Scrooge. Just going over there doing their thing. You're in an Easter event? Yes, we got the Easter event. Yay! What's up, Knox? I sent you an invite to party. Well, welcome, bud. Get your colorful butt all over here. You're in the Woden Guild? Got you. I just woke up, dog. Yeah, come on. Turn on the Xbox. Come over here, be in the event. So the event's not going to start in Velia, but that's where we're meeting up to go to Ilia Island. So once we all get here and on the ship, we'll go over here. So Red's got his ship here as well. So this is the area of the event that we'll be going to, Ilia Island. And you need a boat to get there. Knox the traitor. Oh, come on now. You're in Grana? Yeah, you don't have any characters in? You can make it. What time is it? You got 10 minutes to make it. You definitely can make it. Ilia Island is the location, but to make it easier for everyone, there's transport between before and after the event. Yep. Hey, Chrissy. Happy Easter. I have a Maywa with her own boat. Come on over. Somebody just jumped in the water. There's a grave. Sacraments over there. You got Magori Pirates over there. They moved. Hey, that's you. That was you? Yeah, I saw it. I saw the name afterwards. Hey, there you go. Nice little pastel colors. You're in the ship. You and the ship have become one. Yep. Come on over here, guys. Valencia 1, we're in Velia. We're going to be transiting over to Ilia Island here soon. About 3 minutes, give us 5 minutes to get over there. So everybody that's here, just come and hop on the ship and we'll get you over there. Yep, come on over. There you go. Oh man, thanks for being the shuttle for this, because I was stuck over here with no boat. I'm like, I'm about to get a raft. Yes. Nah, this is great. Just click over to the community events, general chat. Yep. Chrissy, do you have that? Yeah, Zumi's in the chat. Zumi's in the chat. I don't think he's, or they're here in the, like in the instance yet. Yeah, there's a few people already at Ilia. Is there a quest I need to pick up? No, you just hop on the boat. Yeah, thanks for the follow. Croc, what's good, man? You headed over this way? You heading over this way, Croc? You gonna get on this? Yeah. But if you do fall out, we will get you. I see you. I'm in between. There's Chrissy's boat, too. I feel so weird not being on Chrissy's boat. A net coming through. Happy Easter, everyone. Welcome to the stream. I am your host for this Easter event, Console, and this is Dacnus. We have got a little bit of a debacle here with the ships. We're trying to get everybody over there. Nice little backing up. Oh, there's Kazumi! I'm so torn. I've got Chrissy right there. I've got Odin right here that is giving us his ship for usage. Such a kind sir. And then you got Zumi over there doing donuts in the port. I think he's making wakes in a no wake zone. So Yeah, no eggs on, bro. Yeah. So, yeah. If anyone needs, no, I'm on delay. Oh, I got you. I'm unofficial transport. Okay. So we've got multiple ships over here, guys, to make it over to Illy Island. We did perform, or they did provide transport. Oh no, NPC ship. No, watch out. So we got Zumi over there. We got Chrissy over there with Grave and her ship. Wave, Chrissy. Do a backflip or something on the shy. Hop off and... Yep. There it is. Whee! Yep. Yay, Chrissy. And then Zumi's back there. Aft of her boat. So yeah, anybody that needs to get over there, make sure to find one of our boats and head over there. Oh god! Ah! Red! And then we've got Red as well. What's up, Red? Everybody over there, you got a full ship. Yeah, make sure to hop in, hop on. We've got plenty of transiting methods. Somebody's in the cargo. So definitely, if you have not got on the ship yet, make sure to speak up in chat, and we'll get you guys over there to Illy Islands as fast as we can, and yeah, momentarily. We just don't want to leave anybody behind that wants to be a part of this amazing community-driven event. All aboard. He's taking people. It starts in 4 minutes. Yes, it does. Well, I'm out of here. All those ships hurt my eyes. Oh, I'm sorry. We'll be to Illy Island here in a second. There probably won't be any ships over there. Yeah, we'll depart in 4 minutes at 4 p.m. Who needs a ride? Wanted to drop some love your way. Have a great time hosting the event. Yo, Ned, thanks for dropping everybody off, and have a wonderful day. Happy Easter, my friend. If you do celebrate, if not, then just have a good day. You're phenomenal. If anybody does not know who that man is or Killer Croc is, make sure to click up on those links and show some love over that way, and then drop right back over here for the event. So we're going to be departing here in about 3 minutes. So if you guys need to, some transportation, yeah, just hop on. Yeah, there's that. There's Fernette, and then Killer Croc will be right after. There it is. So, let's make sure that we're in that Discord. Okay. Then, Zumi, are you going to be typing in the general Discord so I'll just relay the messages, or... I can do that. Or you can type in chat, but if you want to keep it in Discord, I'll... All these little shies and the strikers... Yeah, the Zerger there. Can I just type in? But yeah, just copy paste in the chat. Feel free to use the chat and just copy paste any links for the Discord as well. I think I still have one thing. Hello. So there's the thing. Where's that? There's a link to that Discord. We'll get you guys taken care of. That's fucked up. So Red just typed in there. Okay, so as soon as they leave, it let's kill them all. And he's like, oops, wrong chat. So I'm down for fights, but let's keep it clean, guys. Let's keep it clean. Yeah, I got you. I know. That's great. Oh, man. Yeah, yet again, this is a community-driven event. This is not from PA. This isn't from the side of the game of that. This is completely orchestrated by members of the community. and welcome. Happy Easter to everyone that's just now tuning in. We are on Valencia 1 in Velia. We are going to be going off of here and going to Ilia Island in about 1 minute. So make sure to speak up if you don't have a ride. If you do need a ride, just hop on. We have various ferries, as we're calling them. Ferries, F-E-R-R-I-E-S. Ferries, right? To Ilia Island. And we've got quite a few people over here. So it's a great showing so far. So if you want to be... I think that's the bell. We're headed out now. So make sure to speak up if you need a ride. But other than that, we're heading out. Set sails. Whee! Everybody lagging out. Let's go with... I had to play it. Those catching up last minute. All right, so Chrissy will be the last one. You'll be the anchor. Gotcha. This is awesome, man. This is great. Little choppy. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. The line's not cut. Oh, look. Nah, he's this one right here. The black one's catching up. Yeah. Yeah. You're good. We got a fire on the board. That's red. Oh, yeah, by the way, off in spawn just now, so. Someone had Taco Bell. What the? Those that hop into the chat saying they need a ride is where I'll be coming in. Gotcha. Yeah, yeah. So definitely if you guys need a ride and you aren't on these ships right now, of course, message in the chat here or message in that Discord. And we'll make sure to get you guys over here. We want everybody participating, but we're only going to have to give you guys another like 5 minutes to get over here. Knox, where are your what's your ETA? How far out are you? But you have a ship as well. Land ho, guys, land ho. Almost in the Ilia, nice. Alright, so with that portion of the transit in, under our belt here, let's go ahead and transition to other songs. I don't even know what song we were on. So yeah. Hey, we're here at Ilia Island. Welcome. Before we get... Ah, I fell. No, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Red, you son of a bitch. I'm underneath it. Oh, God. Swim out. Swim. Help. Swim through the shiny shy. Yeah. All right, there we go. All right, you can get up now. My dude don't like water. Can I not get up here? Whatever. Why is this one guy? He's submerged. It's not a good look, homie. Hey, Nox is here. Nox! Nox, he made it! Nox! Nice, so I don't. Welcome, everybody. He's fishing. I'm getting AC4 vibes. Yeah, definitely. Some Black Flag. Yeah, that's what I was playing. A little bit of stuff on Spotify. Oh, we got a taco. Cat and dog over there on a ninja. That's a very colorful shy. Is that you? Yes, I just think, yeah, that's awesome. Somebody crawling over there? Yeah, I see a ninja over there crawling. Yeah, guys, this is on Ilia Island, Valencia 1. So, yeah, come on over for the event. If you guys need a ride, make sure to speak up in the chat and we'll get you guys over there. They can take the griffin as well. Yep, true. They can take the griffin as well. Just make sure to speak up, please. Speak up. We don't want to miss out anybody that wants to participate in this event. Oh, we got another boat pulling in right now. Welcome, guys. Welcome. Is that a fish on a stick? What the heck? The dude's got a fish on a stick. Yeah, good job with the fish on the stick with the marching guy. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. I got a fish on a stick. So proud of him. He's so proud of that stick. Can I come horse? Captain Bill Grundy. Yeah. Yep. Kids are drawing on the sidewalk. With the chalk, we got them. So how's everyone's Easter been doing? Hello, Bake Nation. What's good? What Easter event? So the community together has kind of made this event happen. It's on Ilia Island, Valencia 1. Come on over. We're going to do some Easter egg hunting. You're going to be looking for little eggs. I'm not really sure what we have in store. Zumi kind of gave me a briefing beforehand, but yeah, this is should be fun. And this is completely community-based, so they're putting on. It's nothing from PA, nothing from the game. You're not going to get a lights box, but this there will be rewards. There will be things that you can win here. And yeah, we've got getting a few more people here now. But this is Ilia Island on Valencia 1. And welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you guys are having a wonderful holiday. Or if you guys don't celebrate it, then you're just having a good weekend. But either way, welcome to the stream. And we're getting quite a few bodies over here. Hope everybody has a great time. And, yeah. I heard Easter event. Yeah, this is the Easter event made by the community. Yep. I'm how long? What do you mean how long? It was supposed to start at 4, but since we're kind of transiting a lot of people, we do have ferries going back and forth that are picking up people if you guys need to. Please be on the side of the coast, at least trying to be at Velia. Like, if you guys are around this coast at all, I mean, even if you're, like, at Cadre's grinding and you want to be met right here and jump on a ship, I'm sure that we can work that out. But try to be in Velia. We've got Chrissy, I think, stationed right there to ferry some people over, as well as some other ships. They'll be heading this way shortly. And as soon as we get kind of a general information from Zumi and the go-ahead, we'll be good. And how long? Yeah, just I'm not really sure, like, a precise thing. So I'm just hosting the event so you guys can see it and we can broadcast it and we get more people in here and we have it documented, which will be on the VOD. I might even download this and put it on YouTube because it just depends on. Yeah, I'm probably gonna put it on YouTube. So everyone on YouTube, hello, and we don't want to going as fast as you can from Sangrain Bazaar. Okay. So yeah, if you can. I'm sure Chrissy can swing by Sakota. Yeah, he's from Sangrain, right? So he's in Sangrain. If you want to, can you get to? Nah, it's faster. Like instead of going all the way through, if he can go to this coast right here and just jump in the water, we could pick you up. Yeah, come to the wharf right here at Salson's Garrison. If you can come here, we'll pick you up from Salson's Garrison as well. Hey, appreciate this. Giving EVA a shout out. Thank you, Eva. What's going on, Eva? Meet at Salson's? Yeah, if you guys are in the desert, Odin said that he will pick you guys up from the wharf over here. Perfect. Yep, Salson's Garrison Wharf. Perfect. Anybody else need a ride out here? And you can also go to the Griffins over to the islands. Yes, that is true. I'm going as fast as I can. Where's Kildonkey? Kildonkey, get your bright green tail over here. But he's still bright green. You got a few people over here now. And some people over there chilling. See these costumes, these get-ups. Oh, I like that. I like the color scheme on that. That, what is that, witch right here? From Sacrament. Miss Kitty Claymore. I like that color scheme. That's nice. We got a Shy here. Yeah. Lolly Girl. Anime Ninja Blade. I love the boots. Oh, she got another. She hit this wardrobe switch. Hey. Then we got the Zerker up there. That's red right there, yeah. And then Boo right behind him. Still got the pirate stuff on. Then you got Fish Boy, Fish Stick Boy. We got Fish Stick Boy. Yeah. So in a second, Odin is gonna be there to pick you up on from the wharf. He'll be there waiting for you. So just book it over there. Then we got little Demon Shy. This is Flattish Justice. I like that. Oh, something Striker's in the way. And then we got, yep, play a little song. I'll tune it up. Oh, the little, what is that? The little goggles. And you got a pretty tall Shy. Pretty tall Shy. Look at there. That's a pretty tall Shy in my book. Then we got... I'm gonna have to move it. I just turn this around a little bit. A little black and purple. Then Boo snuck over here. He's like, I want to be in here twice. Then the wild color scheme on that Shy. Look at that. I love that costume at all. You know. Yeah, the helmet sets it all off. Then we got a pretty basic color scheme here. Definitely sporting some Easter colors, some pastels. Then we got Mr. Wizard Goatee himself over here. Froden. We got Lava Man. Lava Man over here. Great choice of character play. Then General Blurs isn't loading for some reason. He was very colorful earlier. He looked like some Mardi Gras. And of course mine. Praise be the Shy. Griffin leaves from Velia every 4 minutes. Noted, got you. I'll have eyes in the skies, Demios. Alright. Console is also streaming the event on Twitch. Thank you for the shout out. We got Kainzumi right here in front of us. Let's take a look. That was that Shy that wasn't rendering. I love it. I love the little black accents on it. It's just enough to set it off. And the really bright colors. She got the horn on too. Oh, that's not the horns. Those are the bunny ears. All drooped down. I don't know where the Google came from. I had my horns on. The goggles. Oh man. Yeah, the Googles. I don't know where the Googles came from. He spelled it Googles. I'm not wrong, guys. He spelled it in chat. Googles. G-O-O-G-L-E-S. Oh god. It knocked me out of camera zoom. Yo, but the best thing here right now is Fish Stick Boy. I want him as a playable character. And I want the fucking fish stick. I'm going to name him Kanye West. If you get the reference, you get the reference. But, dude. Fish stick boy. Look how proud he is marching around with his fish stick. He don't care that you're standing there. He's going through you. You don't even exist to him. Yeah. This is on console, guys. So make sure to come over here on Valencia 1 on Ilia Island. We're right here at the port. If you need to be picked up and you're in the desert side of things, make your way over. First of all, message in chat to let us know that you're coming. But right here, Shira is already over there. He's on the port. So just hop on the ship and we'll get you over here as soon as possible. That's, again, for all of the people that would be in, like, I guess, Kratuga, Madaya for some reason, Grinding Salsons, Schultz, anybody that's over in the desert, we've got a port. Closest we were able to go is Salsons. So definitely. And also, I think Chrissy is still over here on Velia. And make sure you're on Valencia 1 and we'll get you over here. I mean, if you had fish stick like him, who would care if you exist? Exactly. My costume isn't loading on your screen. I'm sorry, Nunro. Hey, there's a lost cat. Has anybody saw this lost cat? Lost cat, stop being so lost. I found you. I'm exiting Altanova right now. Altanova. Squirrel. Let me message somebody right quick and see if we got a thing. trying to reach out and see if we could do something right quick. Misses everybody. Oh, that's not loading in. Did you give up on the Scorpion G Fuel? I did not give up on the Scorpion G Fuel, but it is pretty aggressive. So the heat from it and the caffeine, it's a spot, but it, you really need to pick me up whenever you drink it. Like it's like a double whammy. Red Rackham said he's the Easter Bunny. Where are you, Rackham? Yo, appreciate that. Kaitana, what's good, man? We're over on Ilia Island on Valencia 1 if you want to come and participate. How was the stream, buddy? Welcome. Everyone in here. Hey, thank you for that. Thank you, thank you. And then we have... let's get you guys over to the Discord. So the community event Discord that Zumi usually uses for these is right here. So make sure to get in that Discord if you guys want any information on future events or this event going on right now. Everything that you need to know is on that Discord. Everyone coming in, thank you for the follows. And yeah, Baked, what's good? Where are you right now, Demio's vibe? Where are you at in the world right now? And then what's your in-game name? So we're making some last-minute pickups. I believe we have Chrissy still at Velia. She's going to be bringing people over that last minute show ups. And then we also have Shira over here, which is Odin. And he's going to be picking up Island Too Far Moose. But we have fairies, man. We have fairies. Get on a alt, your character. That I know you have one in Velia. And then join in on Chrissy. And everybody can come out here. What's your in-game name? God. I know it. Loda. So it's Loda. He says he's 3 minutes away. I'm transferring Savern at the moment. Okay, got you. So, someone on Savern. I'm transporting on Savern right at the moment. Got you. Hello, baby.
Hi.
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 Hi. What you doing? Huh?
Outside.
You was outside? Love you. And then Scourge says that he can compass the people if they're too far to come in. So, Kaitano, I would, but I got to fold the dishes. Oh, man. Dishes need to be folded, man. But if you want a port, we do have Scourge over here that needs or that has a port. And I appreciate that. Look at all the little the people in pastel colors. Look at this Zerker. See his hands? Oh no, don't shoot the other Shy. No. Don't shoot. Hands up, don't shoot. I love those axes. Look at the colors on that axe. Yeah, he said he was 2 minutes out a second ago. Steph is stuck in Valencia. So, okay, so I'm ready for another pickup if anyone needs one. Since I'm at Ilia, I can travel to meet.
Is that the Easter egg thing?
Yeah, that's the Easter egg thing. Do you want to come and do it? Why not? You can go on your character. I'll have Chrissy come pick you up from Velia. You're in Velia. I moved your character to Velia. So you'd just be signing in. Also, you don't want to? Okay.
Thank you for asking, though.
No problem. Look at Stick Boy, or Fish Stick Boy back there. Fish Stick Boy.
That's what his name is?
That's the name that I've given him, not the name that he's chosen. Yeah, she's so polite. Yeah, she's phenomenal. Look at the birds. Even the birds are participating, Lou. The birds. The seagulls. And what's going on back here with Anku? Like, what's going on back there? Is somebody in the bathroom?
Do you know anybody?
Yeah, we got a lot of people here. We got Zoomy here and Blur. We got quite a bit of people here. Invisible walls. Oh. Then Bake Nation's coming down. Oh, okay. So, yeah. And then if you are in Herja with Odin, he's got a CTG that he can pop. So just speak up if you guys aren't here and you want to ride over. Hello, in avoid mode. Thanks for supporting everyone. Amazing support. Azumi is chatting in party. Duck season, wabbit season. I did it. You're there? What's the event for? This is just a community-driven event that has nothing to do with PA. This is 100% from the community and put together by us. Or not by us, but in the collective us. So, it's over here on Ilya Island. We're going to be doing, there's some prizes and all of this stuff. So, yeah, take part of it. See if you can win something. Find some Easter eggs. Hey, Kyodonki, there you are. Does anybody else need a ride that's near Salsons or that's headed to Salsons right now from the desert? You made it? Awesome. All right, I think he's on there.
How many people would you say there is?
Well, watching right now, we got 69 viewers. Oh, right here? I don't know. Maybe 30 or 40? Some on the way. Kaitano, cough, cough. Hurry up and fold those dishes. Yeah. Yeah, man, more the merrier. And we got some people that's on their ship sitting back out there waiting to go and pick people up. Does anybody else need a ride out here? Because we want to make sure everyone that wants to be part of the event is here. So.
I just want to watch you do it.
Okay, get the chair. Oh my God, I'm on TV! like the Willy Wonka kid. Yep, welcome everyone. Everyone that's coming into that Discord, welcome to the Community Events Discord. Pretty nice little area to get all of the information for these events. Upcoming, previous, there's pictures that will be there. Hey, cutie, Abyss is on his way to celebrate with his sweet. Whoa, what's up? I come if I get a compass ride. I can stand AFK. All right, yo, Scourge, you heard that? Did I go over Scourge? Just a little bit of talking. Let me reset the box. Got you. Once the last people get on their way and arrive, we will begin. All right. You're going to Hollywood. Excuse me, fish stick boy. Why is my Geely not showing up for you? I have no idea. Yeah, Red, what's good? He's got the ears on. That's great. The Nunro is up there. Nunro just chilling with the birds. Oh, they're already here? Awesome. So we've got We got two more here now. Anybody else need a ride? I posted in the server, is Kaitano his character name also? So you need to be on Valencia 1 Pyro and X up. Or just hit Axe Scourge. Sigh, dude. What's good, Pansy? What's up, buddy? We've got a community event that I was asked to host and broadcast to the world. So everybody that's here on Twitch and will be futurely on YouTube, because I will upload this to YouTube, welcome. I hope you guys are having a wonderful weekend. And yeah, buddy, let's have some fun. We're waiting for a few more people to make it over, and we're going to wind up porting some people over too. I need to plug up my keyboard or get another keyboard. I don't know how I'm going to do it. I need to do a split keyboard. I don't know how I'd actually do it. Yeah. But I've also, I don't want to have like four keyboards on my table. Whoever is Lady Unicorn, I am promising that we will be starting soon. Yeah, yeah. I'm going to the Cool Kids Club. Got you. 610 Musa looking for a free sub to console. PM Gear Score. Damn, pirate. So yeah, at Scourge or the Scourge on Valencia 1, and he'll port you over. Anybody else that's over there and need a port, make sure to get in on that. Speak up in the chat, and we'll get you guys over here. The event will start momentarily. We're waiting for, like I said, everyone to get over here. Nice little showing so far over with our friend Zumi. Look at Bake Nation and his bare feet. Like, bro, like, I might want to be careful. I know it's the beach and everything, but there's hooks. There's people that fish here. Hey, made it. You played Sork Nova before? I did not. I did play it for a while whenever it just came out, and I like the Awakening. But Odin is the guy. Scourge, invite me. It's DeRosa. What's up, man? You want to get down here? Feet smell, airing them out. Got you. Okay, everyone, because then we will explain the rules here and on the Discord. Sweet. So I've got the Discord up. How you spell his name? The underscore Scourge. Right there. The underscore Scourge. S-C-O-U-R-G-E. Taddeus Bates. Yeah, he's a Sucknova, definitely. He's also a PA partner, and he was the one that was supposed to be doing this right now, and something came up, and I had to fill the gap. And I'm more than, yeah, I was wanting to get on this anyways. I love these events. Even if I'm not headlining it, I love just being a part, seeing the community come together and something external that's not just driven by PA and just put into the game like a quest or something like that. This is made by the community, and everybody that's showing up is a part of that. And we got Abyss over there. Let's go take a look at Abyss over here. We got a tree celebrity there. Number one in growth for a reason. Talk about XP. This person right here. Oh, don't like the camera. She's camera shy. I was gonna go say hi. But yeah, welcome everyone. We got a really nice showing. This looks like a small node war ball. Actually, a full node war ball. So, this is great. So, Nunro is right, or not Nunro, but Scourge is right here. Oh, look. And Kaitano's showing up. Hey! Senor Kaitano. OG. And Death God's over there. Death God went to Magoria Pirates. I did not know that. Hello. Yep, thanks for the host, buddy. Here's your screen time. And he went to Pin. All right. I'm just seeing where everybody landed because we did. A few guilds did kind of cease to exist, and people are spread out now. Thank you all for showing up. Yeah, you guys are phenomenal. I'm getting circled by this vicious lawn. I can't have that elf. So. Hello. Bates ain't on right now. It says, yeah, Bates isn't on right now. He's got some IRL stuff, some Easter stuff to take care of on his side. By the way, for people to know, my character is Saverin. I'm on alt at the moment. She's on alt at the moment. Got you. What's up, man? Nah, man, I gotta grind soon. I got you. Yo, Heathen Archangel, thank you so much. What are you doing? Okay. Another one of you guildies. Thank you so much. We're gonna be. He didn't CTG. Everybody that's over here from his guild came over on his own, and that's phenomenal. Like, thank you guys for being part of the community, and yeah, this is awesome. Great show out so far. I still see you, Abyss. I still see you. You're up there. So let's show it. Hold on. Where's that? This thing, community? Where's rankings? I don't even look at rankings. Adventure? No, character? I'm sure I looked over it twice. Information? Rankings. So growth. Hasn't been, look at that. Look at that. 66.01. Look at it. Congratulations, that's huge. That's huge. I need to get a little bit more over that one. I need to be number two. I'm Loda. Okay, you're Loda? Oh, got you. Yep. Thank you guys for everyone that's showing up. And if you need a ride over here, please speak up now because we're going to get this underway fairly soon. Yo, 67 win. Aw, man, don't do that. You got Abyss in the corner. He can jump over, yeah. Yeah. He's trying. He's stuck. No, this is awesome. I love the showing. I love the everyone that came out. This is awesome. Actually, I think that Zumi should be up there with Abyss and then tell us everything that they want us to do. So go take we'll turn around and look up there. So everybody, Zumi, come stand next to me. And then everybody down there will be part of the event. Yep, there we go. And everybody, make sure that you're in render distance. I think that I have... Every time I reset my game, I reset before we started this. It goes and turns my character optimization off, so we want to make sure to get that. Yeah. He's trying. He has a plan. He wants to be 67 before PC. Or before we get... Hadoon. Oh, before they get... Oh, man. What's going on? No, we're just chilling. Several bunnies have taken valuable eggs from Kinzumi. So here's the... Let's see here. So yeah, it says several bunnies have taken valuable eggs from Kinzumi. No, that's not nice. Rules are on Discord? Okay, got you. It's in the announcements. All right. Let's turn my camera back on. Yep. All right. So the story. We have several bunnies that have hidden with some valuable eggs on Ilia Island. Kazumi will give you a reward to make it worth your time. If you bring them back to them, alright? So the rules, are, please turn off pets that will allow you to see guild deck alert, or threats or alerts. As this will be cheating, simply fan out and search for the bunnies and find them. Each bunny has an egg of varied values. Once you find one, they will invite you to a party. Then the bunny will return to the town. You cannot win more than one time, or one, you can't pick up multiple bunnies. So you can't win multiple times, so no more than once. But then you can help your friends as well. So if you find one, you could tell somebody in your party or tell somebody in general chat and bring them over here. So that being said, make sure the pets for detection's off and make sure you don't see people in your guild if they're there. Let's just play fair, you know? So when do we go? My dude needs to stop at in like a... That looks very comfortable, Kaitano. If everybody wants to come and get in the picture, we're going to take a picture right quick before we start. So this will be about the frame that I'm going to be in. So say everybody wants to come up on this. Just make sure they can zoom in, myself and the other partners, if they're here, have a little bit of screen time, and then everybody else just come up here. But you're still right there at it. Yep, that's the details right there for the community events and all of that. And you'll be able to follow along there in event announcements. Are they gillied? I don't think there will be gillied. I'm not sure. We've got a lot of Maguri pirates here, a lot of Herja here. Got Kaitano setting up there. I can't reveal any of the planning info, but they won't be able to see the names. Okay. Herja? Oh, okay. Herja. Got you. Herja. Herja. All right. I'm going to try and time it down to whenever. I got to delete some stuff. But this is getting saved on the Xbox. Anybody else here that is taking pictures, make sure to get in that Discord and drop them there. If you don't know how to, you basically hotkey the turn on photo mode. You press the Xbox button, and then you press A or Y. And once you press Y, you want to go to xboxgamedvr.com. If you're a PlayStation, I don't really know exactly how. I think you can do it on the PlayStation itself. But you can go into xboxgamedvr.com, type in anybody's gamer tag, or type in yourself in this case, and then you can pull up all of your screenshots, all of your videos. This isn't paid and sponsored by, but it's just a little quick way of not having to wait on your Xbox to do it. So, yeah. That's a great showing. So many shies out. Still got some people down there that's AFK a little bit, but great showing. What's up? So yeah, we got a few people here, Lou. Ichimongo says, bought beer. I'm vibing. Hey, let's go. This is the giant fish in the background. That's great. That's great. For PS4, you can go and transport your files onto a USB to get them to computer, phone, or do as I do and use PS4 app and message yourself the pictures to get onto your phone. Yeah, the messenger app is good. Dang, crash right before it starts. Just get back. You're good. As long as your character's over here. I won't be participating, so I can't win. And if we find any, I don't really want to point them out. So we're going to be shadowing some of the people, just walking behind them and seeing what all is going on. Because I believe that when Zumi opens the gates, everybody's just going to rush and start looking for said. I don't want to, I don't know, I'm hosting it. Host is, it's like the people that host the Oscars never win an Oscar. You know, it's just, you just don't do it. I just want to be a part of it. Yeah. If people want to participate, don't be in a party. Yeah, because you got to be invited to a party as well. So I'll go ahead and leave. Yeah, Nunro climbing up top is again. Scourge down there. Another shout out for Scourge. Thank you for getting Pyro over here. What are the rules in the Discord? It is underneath what event? Event announcements is how it's going to be going down. Rules and everything. There was another one. Ferry services is how to get over here. There you go. All right. Yeah, so events announcements would be there. And that's actually the story and the rules behind it. You should have access for it. I don't think I have any perms, so. Yeah, but that's the Discord. Try to keep up to me. As long as you don't fly, I think I can. Yeah. As long as you don't fly, I think I'm good.
What is happening to that horse?
The horse, they're just dancing. They're just holding A. Soon. We're just waiting on instructions and when we can start for Zumi. We already know the boss timer, so I'm going to hide the boss timers. We got the what's got in the corner. Whoa, the caster just came out of nowhere. Yeah, there's quite a bit of people here. So great showing so far. If anyone needs to get over here, please message in the chat right now because we're about to start. All the information is there in the event announcements. So it says, please turn off pets that will allow you to see guild deck threats and all of that. So you can't deck to kind of cheat, see flagged up people. Oh, all right, ready, set. What happened? Was that in general? That was in what's called. So I guess they let it go. They said ready, set, go, right? Go, guys. Go. Go. They released it. Go. Find something. Go. Come on. Don't sit around. Let's go, guys. Alright, so they're off to find eggs. Keep your eyes peeled. The event started, so we're running around Ilia Island looking for eggs. Come on, guys. Oh, there goes Zumi. Zoom zooming. There's Shirit taking the high ground. All right, we got a few more people running around this scourge in this cook clothes. All right, let's go check and see where people's at. There's a cat on the roof. Let's see if there's... I would hide in here. Honestly, if I was an egg, I'd be right there. Yep. Looks like we got a dot that stopped up here. Looking around. What's up, General? Don't mind me. Just watching. Brown new whip just hopped in. Let's see if you can find one. He's getting knowledge. I know what he's doing. He's getting knowledge. Good luck. Yeah, good luck, everyone. We're going to try and find some people. Got to make sure you're looking for those Easter eggs, guys. Hey, what's up, fish stick boy? I got another white dot. Let's see who it is. Oh, he's looking around every corner. Let's see if he gets lucky and finds one. That little trench looks pretty sketch. That little trench looks pretty sketchy. Nobody seems to be here though. Loda's over there. Yet again, I am completely biased here, or unbiased, whatever. Yeah, unbiased. I have no idea where any of this is, what's going on, or like, this is phenomenal. Is everybody just running around looking for what I would hope to be Gilead Shies in a bright color? Has anyone found one yet? Has anyone found one yet? What's up? We're Illy Island. We're doing the Easter event. Give my character back to Ilya to get ready for a transport back. Hey, such a nice. They're gonna be prizes, so I don't think there's. Oh. Yeah, you can take fall damage.
Okay, then he's probably dead.
So, how many eggs are there, Zumi? Are we at leisure to say? One. Huh?
He found one.
Who found one? Where?
Said,
he found one?
Yeah.
Alright, Blinky, where are you? And I want to see the egg. So, let's go with here. So I'm gonna put an X in server chat, pick me up, and I want to see where you found it and what it looks like. The bunny should be heading back to the wharf. Okay. This is a giant island. I really am kind of like impressed about the size of this. So who's down here? That's Abyss. Let's catch up to him right quick. Hey, no mind. We'll let Abyss have that. We'll branch off and start making our way back to the wharf to get us a good look at the actual Ooh. Whoa. It's broken. Broken bridge. Yep. I found that out pretty quickly. Oh my god. It's so hard. Get out of awakening. Thank you. This is where he was? Nice. I really like that. The bob cut and the red, the crimson. Love you. Kinzumi was found in avoid mode. Nice. Okay. I don't really know where I'm going. I'm just running around the outside of the map looking for white dots, so. Yeah. We got Daisy here, and who's down there? Yeah, the BA's here. Hello, thank you. The flash right there. Is you life skilling? Or are you out here? All around the mulberry bush. Oop. Chase the. I don't even know what that is. I don't want to say it's a shy. I'm pretty sure that's not a shy. Hey, we got more people. My Xbox crashed. Ah. Do you guys think that there'd be one over there? Hey, Loda, I need you to fly over there. Come here. Yeah, come to this southeast portion of the map. Right here, and check right on that, right over there. Don't sabotage him. I'm not sabotaging. I'm saying you should check there. I would hide over there. How do I get in the Discord? So you just click on that link right there. Yep, right there. Chrissy's got you. There's the Discord. Yeah, I doubt there's somebody there. Yeah. But I would hide there. Honestly, I would. Anything down there? Or maybe that one? Nah, that's too close to the wharf. I wouldn't think that anybody was down there. I'm going now. Alright, I want to watch you fly. I want to watch you fly. Don't jump off of it until you... Yeah, here we go. Alright. We'll reach out to you with the other prize. Hey, nice. What's the event? So this is an Easter event. It's completely made by the community. PA is not involved. And basically, it's an Easter egg hunt. There's certain people that have been scattered about Ilia Island, all around the island. And once you find them, it's... They'll invite you to a party. Once they invite you to the party, you're basically have won. The bunny will run back to the wharf so that nobody else can find them. And yeah, that's basically it. And yeah, this is great. We had a really big showing. I'm just over here waiting for Demio to come and fly from one to there to check and make sure there's nobody on there. Thank you. No problem at all. Everyone, welcome. If you guys haven't hit the follow, make sure to hit that follow. You get notifications when I come online and have other events like so. Hopefully this is the first of many. I really was wanting to get into this, but Bates was the main guy. So yo, it's Bates. Had some stuff going on. He asked if anyone wanted to step up, and I was like, yes, please. So he had another event yesterday that he was able to be a part of. A great turnout as well. Bubbles was kind of the host of that one and got everything together. And it was basically like it's kind of like trivia night where they'd ask you, hey, they'd give you a riddle, and then you'd go and find, like, solve that riddle and then go to that place that the riddle is speaking of. I was on the opposite side of the island. Got you. How many are left? Zumi, can we get confirmation of how many are left? All right, Loda. Good luck. Do your lawn thing. Bye. Are there any there? Lawns are awesome. That was a lawn, by the way. If you guys don't know the game, that was a lawn. Yeah, that was a lawn, and then you watched him fly right out of render distance. I hope that there's one over there. I really hope that there's one over there. I didn't just do that to you. Oh, there's a cave system down here too. Oh, there's Enter the Abyss checking the outskirts of the map. Abyss is going over there to check. You're stuck? How are you stuck? Oh, man. So, you're stuck. Wait, you just flew over my head. How are you stuck? Oh, there you are. You made it back. Congratulations. Thank you for checking that place. I wonder how many bunnies were just sitting around and watching people run straight past them. That's the vantage point that I want to see. So we got some people over here. Rackham did find one. Got Shired over here, looking through every nick and cranny. Oh, look, I found one. Nah, just kidding. Let's check up on top of this roof. I just put a cat in the box. Rock grab OP. A rock caught me. Aw, man. Yeah, Kinzumi, how many do we have left? Can we get a confirmation if there are any left? Yeah. Because I don't want to treat it like my kids and be like, hey, there's Easter eggs out there, and just not put any Easter eggs out. And then just running around outside for about 4 hours, you know, getting their daily's workout in. I kid, I don't do that. That's cruel and unusual punishment. I found a black ghillie hiding, but they ran off. That's probably Kaitano or Abyss. Like, nope, you can't see me. Weapon. Hey, a fruit tree. I I found you. I win. I found you. Ha ha ha. Let me up. I can just walk up it right here. Bag is really good with the prizes, so it should be good. Oh yeah, definitely. No pennies in these eggs. They're actually real prizes. Hey, did you guys find anybody villagers? Five left. There are five left. Wow. It's insane. You can get inside of here? Beacon towers. It's crazy that there's five left. Taco, what's good? Welcome, buddy. I want to find more people. There's nobody over on this side of the map. What's up, baby?
Aw, cool. Love you too, baby.
She wrote, I love you on the driveway. In chalk. Grassland 64, thank you. Trauma Queen with the sub, 2 months. Thank you so much. Loving the support, guys. We're looking for little bunnies that have stole Zumi's eggs. And I haven't been able to find one yet. But other people have. They said that there's five more.
I don't think I got a message back from anybody about the certain thing that I messaged people about. Nope, I did not. But it being Easter Sunday, people are taking away from the game. But hey, we're here.
Whee! Ouch. Oh, found somebody. Ugh. I'll give you a hint. Okay. Zumi says we're gonna give you a hint. Multiple bunnies had people run right past them. Like, are they laying down? Oh God! Did I just? Whoa! Game. Easy. Summer Anguilles. Okay, Summer Anguilles. All right. Okay. They're laying down or crouching. All right. Okay. So it could be anywhere. Turn the flag on. I can see the reticle. I don't want to cheat. Like, that feels a little bit, almost. Yeah. But are they in a bush? That's the question. Are they in a bush? Could be. I'm gonna accidentally leg drop and kill the bunny. Yeah, that's a dick move. Yep. Most are in bushes. That's rough. There's so many bushes here.
Ha ha. I found you, Bush. Come out. Ha ha. Clever name. Imagine. How many left? Just hopped in. Should be like 5 or 4. 5. I don't know if anybody had been found since then. This is crazy. Yeah, last reported number, yeah. So whenever I asked about 4 minutes ago, there was 5, so they could be 5 or 4. Like maximum 5 left. I want to go up there. I'm going to be an Easter egg now. I'm an Easter egg. Come on. No, this is a waste. I can get up there. Put on my fish costume. In avoid mode. Hey. He found one. He found Zumi, actually. Does look fun. I would join, but this looks a little too annoying for you. At least we can't climb in trees. But I would definitely be in a tree if it was my... I'd find a way. I'd really find a way. I'll try to jump in this tree right quick. Just so that I could show that there's a way. Ugh. I'm on my way on my ugly Zerker in my little boat. No, no. Whee! Bush. 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 And avoid mode. Bush. Little cave. This is a cool little cave system. And it's all on this island, not surrounded islands. Start attacking all the bushes. Oh, no, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Bad move. I'm sorry. Okay. 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 Yeah, I break things. This is why I haven't been asked to join earlier. You told me to flag. I don't want to hear it. You're just as bad at this as I am, okay? You're just not, no, you're as much to blame as I am. I'm gonna guess that it's over here. No. No, don't fall off. Just my luck, they would all be on 49 characters, so I can't flag up in this stuff. That method doesn't work. I found you. I win. I found you. Oh, yes, the anger has consumed him. Palpatine voice. Ooh, look, there's things down here. I'm gonna kill it. Ooh. Where's that elite? There was an elite down here. It's an imp raider? I'm getting paid. Come out, Shy. I know you're in this bird box. Come out. I know it. Nobody here.
What about above it? Four left, guys. Like, console, you're the worst host ever. You started killing everybody because you're mad you couldn't find anyone. I've never been over here to kill the imps, so I don't know. Hello, somebody from Grave. Gee, I wonder. Like, this is the last time console will be hosting this event. Bates come in. What did you do, man? Can't fool me, Shy. I know this is you. I know it's you, Shy. Give me your loot. What about the guy over here? Some Wakatoshi. Hi, Wakatoshi. That's gotta be like the loneliest guy. Cause like, why is Wakatoshi way over here? And then we found Squidward. Hello, Squidward. Or not Squidward, but Patrick. Sorry. My kids would beat me right now. Oh, you're so bad. Sakurai, I think. Yeah, probably. Hey, we gotta help him. Destroy the ambulance. Finland. I know that we have like 40 people over here, and I've only seen like 9 or 10 of them, so I've got to find other people. See, look, we got a few people over here. Let's just follow them around. Let them do all the work. Ooh. Need some more Gafool. Did you find one? I'd 100% be in one of these bushes here. The people are hiding are like, I really hope he don't leg drop my bush. They were on the opposite end of the island. This is auto path and look. Oh, there's somebody up here though. Hey, we all know what that is. There's the BA, guys. There's the BA. See if we can get a peek inside of the BA. Ugh. See, that's the BA. Ugh. Yeah. Your zero accuracy, what's good? What you doing? We got an Easter event going on that's put on by the community. We've got 4 little bunnies that we need to find. They're hidden on Ilya Island. And whenever you find one, you get invited to a party. They could be crouched in between all of this and that, what have you.
But the event started. If you can run over here really fast, I'm pretty sure we're not going to be able to find all of them. What's the reward? There's mixed rewards. So Zumi's hosting this one, and the rewards are, I don't think they've been disclosed yet. But it's like IRL rewards, so it's going to be a code of some sorts, or, you know, I'll just continue my AFK processing then. Okay, man. Either way, thanks for swinging by and supporting this. There's a grand prize of $100. You mind? Yeah, there you go. $250 and four $20 rewards. I don't know. I have no clue where any of them are. Like, probably not even close, honestly. There's somebody running up here. Oh, sorry. I turned that off. I'm sorry. Lawns just flying off the edge of maps and stuff. Mm-hmm. So what? No, you just have to. You can't deck me. You have to flag on me. Yep, yep. Okay. Might have to come over here to. Might have to come over here to Ilya Island. Oh, you're already here? Sweet. There you go. Yeah, that is Taco. Yeah, yeah, I got you in Taco Bell. Have you checked inside the water? Inside the water, gotcha. Inside the water. Yeah, alright. Oh, I got you. Here we go. I'm gonna go up top here. Whee! Okay. Promise. I'm already flagged, so I'll meet you halfway. Whee! Ooh, there's a cave. Probably already been in this cave. Rackham just died. Rackham just died. Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, he probably jumped off something. Not in the water over here. Guys, not in the water over here. We're just having a little a fun day here at the beach. So where's one of these bunnies at? Have you checked the little island? Yeah, the little islands, there's nobody out there. Dive! Dive! Ugh. Couldn't make it. I'm gonna dive off of this. Dive! I'm trying to make it dive. Yeah, we have earlier. And we had a lawn that flew over there and checked it, by the way. My striker don't like to get up on top of things. The grand prize of 100 was found. Oh. So $320 were found and the grand prize of 100. Yo, nice. Congrats. Hey, I won't let the
Perpetrators who stole Izumi's eggs to survive its kill on sight. It's awesome. It's awesome, guys. Jump back in that Discord. The person that found me was Purity / Yuri. Nice. What do you mean? Like this? Yay! Ready for this tag system? Yeah, 100%. 100% ready for the tag system. I wanted to come out with Sage, but they didn't. They missed the ball on that one. Hello. Hello. I've come to talk with you again. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Oh, wow, you're spamming it. Let's go. To the west, I am safe by the shore is my place. To the west? I am to the west. I'm gonna go right there. Is this you, Taco? Whee! GG! Bush. GG! You can't get more western than this.
That was actually impressive.
You can't get more western than this. Are they underneath here? That's where I would hide. That's why I'd get found. Get up. You're safe by the shore. I can't see up. Can't see up. Zoom is kind enough to give us a hint. It says that to the west, I am safe by the shore is my place. There's a green smudge. I got you. I found some. Oh, there's a weasel. Found a weasel, guys. I found a weasel. Yeah, I found some diorite too. Some wild herb. Some bush. I really thought I found somebody. I said back attack. I was like, oh god. Oh god. Oh man. It's not a console stream until we start falling in place. Thank you. No, I didn't. I just punched a weasel in the back. Wee. I am on the west side of the island, right? Yeah, I went up and down on the west side. Yeah, that's the Discord. Make sure you click in that. That's for the community events, for all upcoming events that are produced by Zumi or anyone in that, I don't know, the creative mind process there. Yeah, ooh, look, we got wolves that we could do. There's like two wolves. Some weasels. Do I have... I don't think I have this on my character. I believe that those are on this character. Yep, there's my Logia gear. It's not worth it. I found one. I found you. I found... No, it's a fucking weasel again. It didn't pop up. I just killed it with Crouching Wolf. Did I just hit somebody? I don't know. Really, I don't... Really, these wolves aren't that bad. Like, if I wanted the... to get some stuff. This isn't a bad place. That's a pretty thick pool right there. So how many is left now? We have two left? Three? Two? Three, there's three left. Wait, what if they're under level 50? Yeah, exactly. So you just have to find a crouched. Some of them are wearing ghillies, some of them are crouched, laying down. You just have to find one. But we can't give up. We can't give up. Never give up. Never surrender. UBVP not going to work. Exactly. I know. Parasitic bee. But I'm... Two are left now. Two are left. 250 and one... Two. A 50 one and a $20 one. Laser like focus right now trying to find these little guys. You to Tagashi? Mano's laying in a bush. Like, is it a bright color, or is everybody gonna be wearing black? Like, that's the whole thing with me, is like, Bright colors? Okay. I'm just trying to auto jump up there. Old Jen? Oh. You just walked past one? Who? What? No. Lies. What's this, Everman? What bush? What bush? The green one, exactly, a troll. Nunro coming over here, thinking that Kaitana's saying true things. Have any people who have been found seen a lawn named Lotta flyby? A clue? Okay, a clue. Well, there was one on the right next to the wall, so not exactly unfeasible. Eastern coast along the cliff, if you run too fast, it's me you'll miss. I found a raccoon. I found the raccoon. All hope is saved. East coast. Go back. What do you mean go back? There's a bush. The bush. The bush. 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 I know you are. I know you are. They got people in the chat right now saying that in the bush. But I gotta appease them. So the eastern something or other. Okay. Ilya Island's huge. What's the event? We're supposed to be finding like bright colored gilead players that are hidden throughout Ilya Island. Once you do that, you basically win a prize. And the prizes have been like there's a $50 prize and a $20 prize. Are they sure that they're on Valencia 1? No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. And these two are hidden very well, might I add. Just line up shoulder to shoulder and fod walk down this place. I'll fly around. Yeah. The remaining two are both 50s. Hey. They've already been there. I think it's more in plain sight. You'll miss it. Fod walk. Hey! Somebody knows the struggle. Yep, shoulder to shoulder, just fod walk it down. Yeah, I've been there. Yeah, bush campers. This is like Fortnite when the bushes came out. Like, I played Fortnite a long time ago. Autopath area. South of where Khan's is now. So where I was is right here. And then south, directly south will be, I'd say about right in here. Are they in a tree? The mark is getting closer. Some of the bigger... This one? Oh, it's entering the abyss! Oh! Fruit tree. Shout out if anybody sees it. No, stop it. Stop it. I'll try to get in that tree. This one? Nope, that's a thingy. Big one's not normal one cons. I know. The mark was over there. Now we got a lot of people over here looking for on my mark. This is great, by the way. Ooh, got the hiccups. Another hint. Got another hint incoming. Yeah, follow that link right there. You go to the Discord. And yeah, it'll have all of the information for this event and the next event. I'm sure this isn't the only one that's in Zumi's mind right now. We've got some probably planned. We had to walk right past it. That's the only thing it is. From where I am, I see the beaches, sand, and I'll stay hidden if I can. So he can see the sand. So that's not sand. The beaches are on this side. So the beaches are on this side.
So the beaches, you see sand. Well, this is sand over here. Hey, zombie, appreciate that. Yeah, we've checked that. So, I mean, if I kill you, I'm sorry, but it's got to happen. Oh, God. Get out of here. This one? Is this you? Did I find one? It's red colored. Is this you? Was that it? That's the one that you saw? They were perched on the edge of the, past the bush. If this player, or that was a bunny. After I get my reward, I'll show you where I found mine. You see in the sand. Hi, Pika, what's good? Welcome, everybody. We're looking around for a little bunny, one that's bright in color. Said that they could see the sand. That's our hint, and along the eastern coast. So, and then I marked right here, and they said that it was close. Peekaboo. That's you? Give us some more hints. And they said they could see sand. I really don't know. I think this one was pretty good. Yeah, this one's great. Like, this was okay. I'd love to have content of, like, a video of how many people have ran by you. Eep, you're flagged up? Yeah, I'm flagged up. I've just been attacking random bushes. Love you. Keep running all over me, but open your eyes so you can see. Yeah, I can't open eyes. Open my eyes so I can see. Open your eyes. You all keep running over me. That's you? They can see sand. Yeah, so there's sand right there. I just don't know how to find you. Because, like, if you're in a ghillie and laying down, you're already on a shy and you're really low. I got ran over I don't know how many times. Have I specifically ran over top of you? Because if you say yes right now, then I'm going to kind of be butthurt. Like, well, that was fun. Can't tell you. Oh, man. But I've been everywhere on this island. Go to the edge of the water and look. Edge of the water and look. Is that a person out there? Gotta get up top. Won't be able to get up there. No, that's not. That was the rope swing thing, the ladder. Where could this be? A little to the south where the beach begins, come down to me and we'll be friends. Excuse me. I run fast. Thank you. Where the beach begins. I know you're laughing. Hey, there's Jackpot. Jackpot. He won last time. He won last night's event. I know Peak is a shy. I don't know the level. Definitely level 49. Yeah. The one by me has been found. Okay. So I'm just over here looking like a jackass. Good job. Thank you for letting me know, though. And the hunt is on for one more. And what was the clue for that one? They just go found. They just got found as well. So everything. I looked right at them and didn't see them. Where were they? Yeah, can we get a shout out, or can you pick me up on a party to show us where you were? Like, it would that be a cool thing, please? I'm saying hi and what's gone. No one left.
So one left, no one left. No, I'm still hiding. Pika is still hiding. Neon Guts and Boo Bear. Literally stood on them for a solid minute texting. Ah. Oh my god. This is where you were? Oh, okay. Okay, so we ran straight past this, and I was looking for bright colors, and good job hiding. You killed it. This is the color of the shy. No. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. How can we find if we walk over and it don't count? No, you actually have to find them visually and then call them out on it. And then they have to say... Why'd you be? I'm not gonna kill you. Yeah, he paused in front of him. Like, wait, you're a person. Well, console keeps smacking bushes. Yeah, I keep smacking bushes, but she's on level 14. Smacking bushes wouldn't help at all. And then to be able to invite you to the part of the count. Yep. I'm not mad. It's just that we didn't. I was over that bush so many times. Let's come down to the wharf. Whee. Come back up top here. Oh my god, a little bit of lag. It's pretty nice showing, man. Pretty nice showing. Yeah, well, GG, guys. So, all of the bunnies, the evil bunnies, have been caught that stole Zumi's eggs. You're still out? No, what happened? Somebody found you? All have been found? I think all have been found. There's one left. There's one left. There's still one left. That's crazy. That's crazy. You're found. So, the little shy is not evil. Yep, never mind. Alright, so yeah, they've been found. What does that say? Any hunger, one horse at a time. The hungry children of Keplin, thank you, the Naslayer. What? Yep, all have been found. All have been found. Awesome. And if you guys want to meet up right here at the Ilia Island where the wharf is, everybody meets up right here. We'll take a nice little picture. I'm going to leave this party. Ooh, yeah. Ah, yeah. Test your might. Mortal Kombat! All right. Sorry it took so long. No, it's fine. It was an event for the rewards for finding something, and it shouldn't have been easy. This wasn't easy, and it was great. I enjoyed it. I'm sure everyone here enjoyed it. We had some winners, had some losers, but we all had a good time. So definitely. And then Pyre's over there coughing. I need a ferry back. Yeah, I think we all can ferry. We've got a lot of ships here, so just stand by for the ferry back. I want to get a picture of everybody, though. So, yeah. Please, if you guys are here, make sure to get into this frame, because I think this is a really good spot. Zumi, I want you up front with me. If you don't mind, I know. If you ever steal Kazumi's eggs again, I'll kill you. I'm at South, not gonna make it. Ah, I got you. Yeah, we definitely have fairies work to organize it better and stuff. It's fine. I think this worked very well. Getting it started was kind of tricky because there's a lot of people everywhere. I mean, we had people coming from the desert. We actually went around and picked up, so I think that went well. We had a fairy that was waiting there with Chrissy and others. So yeah, everybody make sure that you're in this frame. Please don't come up where I'm at. So I want the content creators to be up here. Whether we got Odin here, we got Kaitana over in the corner. I want to make sure to get him. I want to see Zumi up here as well. And then all the winners go stand by Fire Fred and Bastard down there. You don't have shoes on either, so there's that. Yeah, there's Zumi. Awesome. And everybody that was a part of this and your little bunnies and stuff, make sure to come up here on this little ledge as well. I want all you guys included. I don't want to miss a single person, please. If you guys could come up here and let me get a screenshot, that would be awesome. I gotta find out. So make sure you're all up front and accounted for here. And Pika, can you turn around and look at the camera? Outfit's not showing. I apologize. This isn't. There we go. Right. Gotta find out. Is there a hotkey to take a picture? Disable transition, save replay, toggle, skip alert, scenes, sources, enable audio transition, advanced. I don't know how to take a screenshot with that. Wow, we got them all over there too. Definitely. Stop punching shies. Yep, everybody, that's an awesome line. That's a really awesome line. And then Zumi, could you grab some pictures as well? I want to make sure to get everybody with the purity guy over there. I'm trying to fit you in. All right, there we go. Super cool turnout. Yeah, definitely 100%. Everyone that chose to come and be part of this event, thank you guys for attending. Everyone that put this together, huge shout out to you guys. Keep doing what you guys are doing. It is phenomenal to be a part of this. Thank you for help allowing me to be a part of this, and it has been an honor to be somewhat of a gateway of a window into this event. Next time, if you guys are in here, definitely get on that Discord. Get in that Discord to find about the events and be a part of the next one. This is great, and I can't wait to see what is to come from these content creators here, because this is content creators. Like, they might not be streaming it on Twitch, might not be putting it on YouTube, might push it the other ways, but I'm saying this is content creation at its finest. This is like some people in the game taking their own spin at bringing content to the community, and it's phenomenal. I'm glad to be a part of it, and yeah, this is just wow. Great showing, guys. Was it worth for the knowledge? What happened? Yeah, this is definitely fun, and everybody that came out, huge thank you. So if you want to type in chat or anything. Yeah, so make sure to get in that Discord there. That's where all of the details for previous, current, and future events will be posted. Zim, you want to say anything in chat? Yeah. This community as a whole is phenomenal. It's whether it's the person playing the game or orchestrating the events or streaming it, we all come a part of this big puzzle and keep BDO alive. And I'm glad to be here. This is fun. Like it's great. Big love for you guys and gals, definitely. Yeah, congrats, adventurers. This right here will be up on YouTube. I'm going to download this VOD and I'm going to push it to YouTube just so that anybody offline or any of those guys that just don't really like Twitch that much, I'm going to be pushing it to YouTube. So everybody over there watching this in the future, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. And yeah, congrats. Thanks for the help finding Kazumi's missing eggs. Mom, I'm famous. Oh, man. Look, I'm on YouTube, Ma. Who needs a ride? The after party? Yeah, where's the after party at? Where's the after party? Alright guys, I think that we're gonna start making our way to Velia. Hold on, he said hold on. Okay, I'm gonna wait until you type in my stream again to move, okay? Just such amazing people, prizes will be distributed, Kazumi is gonna change. What do you give you if you won the event? If you found one, they were $20 cards, $30 cards, I think $50. $50 cards and $100 cards. It depends on who you found, and you can only win once. 20, 50, 100. Okay, got you. All the winners to 50 except the 100. Got you. All the winners are get 50. Okay. So it's 50s and 100s. 50 and 100. And then that little dark dress shy with the blonde hair. Kyononki, I messaged you. I put it in Discord and everything. All applications for next events are done with Discords. And also, whenever they had the St. Patrick's Day parade, they had escorts. So if you guys like the PvP and they're doing like a parade, like going through town to town, you can sign up to be an escort or for protective services of the events and just anchor around, flagged up, waiting for shit coming out. And then... yeah, the birthday, and then this right here. There's all sorts of different events, whether you want to be an egg and hiding on it, or if you want to be out and about doing something, or wanting to ferry people around for the next event or something. Make sure to get in that Discord, keep an eye out and see what's going on, and get active, you know, get active. Thank you for being part of this event, these events, as Amy said. Thank you guys. It was fun. I can't wait for the next time. Thank you, Bake Nation, for being a part of it. I thought it started at 6 Eastern. No. Do you play on console? Yes, this is console BDO. This is Xbox. Big love. You guys are awesome. Yes. Okay, that concludes the event pack. All prizes are now 50 and then the $100, right? Or all prizes. And the $100 to 100. Okay, so everybody that won 20, you get the 50. Awesome. Thank you, Pac. So I guess we start making our way down back to the boat. Another beautiful day in the BDO community. Just some RP walking. Just chilling, you know? Look at the shy mocking me. Stick around for your photo ops with different people if you want to. Yes. Official fairies will be heading out as well. Yep. Make sure your fairy is trustworthy and you've got one that's not going to just leave you out high and dry. Okay, this first one right here that's really close to the dock, this is the one that I'll be on. I can guarantee you this one's good. This is the one of the good ones. But make sure to get back to the land of the grind and hop on here. If you're unsure, untrusting, Griffin is also available. Yes, the Griffin is also available to get you back on the sides. You just hop on up here. We got Zoomy. I saw you with the blue wings. Whoa! Easy there, Shy. No. I got my PvP gear on, so... No. I got my PvP gear on, so if anything does occur... Cough, cough, people just lurking. But we do have some Algaria pirates over here, so I'm hoping that they're on our side. You know? And then... I don't know. I'm jumping ship to ship if it comes down to it. Yeah. Alright, so 2 minutes. We'll give everybody 2 minutes to get on. Yeah, they should be on our side. So at 6:20, let's just say 6:20. At 6:20 East Coast, going to gather meat for an hour. Should be fun. Got you. So yeah, at 6:20 East Coast time, that gives everybody two or three minutes to get on. Yeah, another thank you for everybody that showed up. You guys have been phenomenal and great sports. Zumi's got a ship too, right? No. No, she's sitting down there. Oh, the Shy is sitting down there, I think. Yeah. Also, how was it, guys? Let's talk about it in chat. How was it? Did you guys have fun? What's your Easter plans? You guys cook for the dinner or... Having some people over, doing some Easter egg hunt. That was a blast. Oh yeah, I'm going to wind up hitting one of those, the black distortion earrings as well. I made a duo, but I want to make that try, so I got to save up some crons. Glad to be a part of this. Awesome, I need a bigger boat. Where's yours at? Winners stay? So if you've won, they're requesting you to stay. Can't believe I found her. LOL, walked over a lot. Oh man. Yeah, I'm right there with you. I'm thinking about staying and taking the picture as well with them. Right. So can we get a list of the winners, Zumi? And then post it. Alright. Alright, so Odin's ship is going to set sail right now. And yeah. Yeah, so winners, guys, stay on the island, because I think we're gonna do some pictures and make sure everybody got everything that they need to. We're all winners. Yep, exactly. Hence why Christy's the last transport. Yeah, so she's got me. She's definitely got me. I didn't like the angle. There we go. That looks more comfortable. Almost left. Oops. Hey, thanks for the follows. Anybody else sitting on the follow, make sure to do so. Get notifications. And hopefully that I'm here,
hosting some events, we get a little bit more here as well. Okay, got you, got you. Mm-hmm. There, follow it. Hey, there we go. You are a winner, Kyodonki. Everyone in this community is a winner. Yep, and Odin says you're always a winner, bro. It's true. Appreciate that so much. Look at this giant Zerker with the... Looks like you're playing... Super Smash Brothers, bro, with the big ass hands fighting it. Yeah, his hands are huge. They're bigger than my gauntlets, bro. Look at beside the Blackstar gauntlet. They're bigger than my gauntlet. Like, from my elbow to my fingertips. Dude, this isn't Dew, no. Kyodonki is Mountain Dew, but that's not. That's Red Rackham. He's one of the winners. He found someone, I do believe. Make sure to get the fish in the shot. Dew! Yeah, Kyodonki's Mountain Dew, guys. Still can't believe Console ran over me multiple times in that bush. I know, right? Oh, man, I feel so bad. But at least somebody found you. You were just dark colored, and they were like, oh, it's light colored. So I'm like, where is it? Where is it? You're well hidden. Very well hidden. Okay, guys, y'all can't be up here that loud. Ow. Okay. So what's the deal right now? Does it mean what we're just waiting for all the winners? Oh, okay. Get your axes out of the shy's face. Once accidentally boarded the ship. Oh, one accidentally did. Okay, so we're waiting for him to come back. See, I told you, Louisa, please. I think we're all taking a pic of the winners and their bunnies. That'd be awesome. The little shy's. And things that people found in other classes, they were dressed up. And those are the ones that we were actually looking for the entire time. Gotta get the fish. Gotta get the fish. Because we're going to take a picture. I'm blocking you, Shy. I'm sorry. You're in the shot. You're in the shot, though. Not my horse. Why's everybody standing on the line right there? Is that where we're taking the picture?
Yeah, thanks everyone for coming out, and you guys headed back to mainland. I'll see you guys over there momentarily. That Zerker's like just huge, man. Zerker's just huge. Oh man, this is great. Oh, he wants to get in the picture too. That's we had an NPC wanting to step up and be in the picture. Nah, man, that's. So the one that you were ferrying around, did you make it back yet? Oh, didn't you hear, bud? Just pulled up. Oh, you're at Velia and then you're going to come back? Okay. So you've got a winner on your boat. Oh, okay. Okay, so it's already here. So if you guys have a way of, actually, I'll just do it this way. I've got my own ways. a clip with Giphy or Gazo. I think we're good because we have like two boats here. Yep. Hey, Pyro's in here now. I can't shift it farther right. I have to be more central in the frame. Hold on, let me be more central in the frame. Look at the guy. Who do you think would win? The Musa or the NPC? With the little staff thing. I'm waiting for the Zerker to be like looking up a little bit. Trying to get the right. There we go. All right, I'm happy with that. I'm getting some screenshots right now. I know in media. I talk about in our stream or in our Discord as well. Like I'm putting them both. I'm putting them both. So. So we got that one as well. So yeah, I put it in the community events and I put it in ours. You're good. Someone whispered me. Why do you leave our guild? I just like my beef being my own beef. I don't want to shy this life skilling on like a level 60 count, whatever, getting bullied because I chose to fight somebody. But then again, I'm like, I don't know. It's just weird. But that's just basically it. Like, I don't really care for guilds, but me and Bates are in the talks of something probably going to be pretty cool. It's going to be a community guild. We're not really going to push for Node Wars or Siege. I mean, eventually we will do it, but it's just going to be a nice little chill place to stay. And yeah, want to join Treason, Casual, and Dead. We got Abyss also. That's actually pretty enticing. That sounds nice. I'll think about it. Can I do this? I'm inside of a village. I got time to change his colors. I like that. That's nice. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to punch you. Let's work on getting another screenshot right here. As soon as the lawn, adjust yourself. There you go. Zerker should look up here in a second. If my guy stops wiggling around. There we go. Let's see what that looks like. Yeah, that's good. Copy image. Let's throw it into the Discord. You're good. No, I'm throwing both. Definitely. Bully console, are these all your victims? What's up, G? No, we had an Easter event. And we're sitting here just chilling. No, my colors are glitched on your screen. Lol. Want to join Treason? So yeah, I think that's it, right, Kazumi? We're good. We can start heading back to the mainland. Justice League now. You got stuck in the stairs. Where's Zumi off to? All right. And when he messages, can you please reply with your character name? Yeah, so definitely whisper Zumi, and then you give him your character name. And then that should correspond with the people that you found, or that found you, or that you found. You're under the wharf? Oh no, not again. Galactica. All right, and then the picture right there that I just took will be the thumbnail for the one over on YouTube. So I believe this concludes the stream. Sorry, I was trying to move my mic out of the way. Thank you for participating in the events, everyone that did participate. For everybody that's joined in via Twitch just to see what it's all about, thank you for that. Thanks for the subs. Thanks for the follows. You guys have been phenomenal. I'm going to go ahead and bring the stream to the end so I can go ahead and get this downloading and throw it over on YouTube. So you guys have a happy Easter weekend. If you guys don't celebrate Easter, have a wonderful weekend. And enjoy yourself. See you guys next time.